Anglo-Saxons, Norwegians, and Normans. Take a bow for the audience. We now turn it over to y'all and let you guide this next part. This is the Q&A.